All right, let's get started on this, I suppose, with this early morning WoW stream for me personally, because I'm there you go. Very, 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 very ready to get a stream started. So, this is the Wagonmeister channel. Let's turn on this audio. Let's get on to the setup. There we go. There's our sound. Let me turn that up a little bit. There we go. There we go. All right, so let's begin. Just doing some leveling. Hanging out for the most part.
Brawlhalla.
Finally, you're of age, Garmazgrell. I don't have to read this for you guys. It's just a quest.
Strength.
Go to the den. And there's my trainer.
Mukra.
Six vile familiar heads cruise on.
What do you need?
The nostalgia.
Go forth to victory.
Nice. It'll be nice to get the Void Walker, I will say that. The tank will be good. Well. Yeah, whatever. You can be a nice ugly warlock. Forgot I did not want to do that. Slow goings. Might as well sell the pelts and all this other stuff to get some more spring water.
Mukhtar. May your blades never dull.
Strength and honor. For the horde.
Speak, friend. There we go.
For the Horde!
That's better. That means a lot. I always like how the sound, like, the angle of it, they have headphones in it, like, you can hear it, like, based on, like, what side you're, like, are of the character. I always appreciated that. It's very chill. Drink. Hooray! Oh my gosh. Oh man. That's funny. Gosh, this just makes me nostalgic for the early days. I started playing WoW. Because that's why they made it. Hello viewer, how are you? We're just doing a chill stream. I just woke up, so that's why my hair is all messy. So there you go. If you wanna chat with me, I'm we can talk about whatever. Just doing some leveling on Tune. Might as well, you know, if I own the game and I pay for it, might as well play Classic, right? Yeah, that's the deal. Just like gonna be quiet, or you wanna like talk? Cause I'd appreciate you talking.
Blood and thunder.
Know what you got to say.
Farewell. Speak.
All right, gotta wait on those level four things. Yeah.
Strength.
Gotta do that. Do you play WoW, viewer?
Mokraw, for the Horde.
I remember the quests. God, it's crazy to see arrows and throwing stuff. Oh my gosh, this is so weird. So weird. Alright, where are the apples? Would be the apples. Should I open the window up? It is a nice day. It's cool. I have on all my cozy clothes. I got pajama pants. I got some nice warm socks. I got my slippers. I got my shirt. Got my robe. I'm channeling my comfy wizard vibes right now, which I guess I could do. Yeah, that's appropriate. That's very appropriate. Up in the hood. Yeah. Let's go with this. Channeling my inner Sith. That's a good thing. Is it a good thing? Yeah, maybe. There's another apple. How dare you resist my oh my gosh! This is the most evil scorpion inside this valley. My word. He's going to burning the twisting nether. Can handle the immortal powers of the warlocks. Nice. I like how low energy I am right now. It's just like, I don't have the energy to like get myself into it. I kind of appreciate that for myself at the moment. There we go. Come on, give me a follow, dude. If you do that, I'm at 50, and then all I have to do is get my viewer count up, and then I can be affiliate. You wanna help me get to affiliate? You're the guy. You're the guy. Or gal. I'm not gonna gender you. All I'm gonna do is stab this scorpid right in the face. Let's finish collecting these cacti apples. Cactus apples. Because you don't need a plural. Make the thing plural if it's like the descriptor noun, you know. Hashtag English lessons from a former English teacher.
I can't use that yet.
Well, you're never gonna be able to use it. You're a warlock, you don't get the ability. That's not good. Anything more than claw, even though we're so many expansions ahead at this point. There's your posture check. You really don't like talking, do you? A single viewer. I mean, I guess I can assume you're a bot, but that's all I can assume. I hope one of these guys drops bags. Really use that extra room. Level, that's always good. Okay. As well go sell some stuff. Turn in this apples. Maybe buy some gloves and stuff. Gear from that weaponsmith or armorsmith. What? Freaking critters. Oh man, you are just... you're like a... not into the talking thing, are you, guy? I mean, I get it, but... come on.
You're annoying, my dog. Rokhtar, go forth to victory.
There we go.
What are you looking for?
Sell. Quest items.
May your blades never dull.
Blood and thunder.
Alright, there we go.
Speak, friend.
Ah, there we go.
Be safe.
I'll be able to buy it later. Man, I don't know what, I don't know why you're watching right now. In all honesty. I mean, like, you're not getting anything out of me, so you're just, like, watching people, like, silently stare at a screen as they play an online game, which I totally get. I'm not gonna judge you, so you're, like, a lurker or whatever, but, like, I appreciate the communication, because then it feels more fun for me. But that's just me, which I think is a good thing. Alright, what am I gonna make this guy? Nah, I'm not gonna do this. Let's get these scorpion tails.
Hmm.
go. Just gonna wait for that mana to go up. That's enough. There we go. Start eating those. Put that there. There we go. There we go. And that's done. Now to get up. The rest of these scorpids, which won't be too big of a problem. We got two more to do. Although I will eat this so that I have the ability to have a faster spirit and gain that mana faster. There we go. There we go. Let's pop that. That's the ticket. That's what needs to be done. Why do you resist my spells? There we go. And then once this character gets to 60, we'll do some stuff. Maybe I might go on a raid, and if that's the case, then I'll definitely jump into Burning Crusade. No intensity, no, it's just chilling. Good wake up stream. Actually, maybe I'll just make this a daily thing. Because I could easily do this for like 2 hours of grinding. Just hanging out in class. Wow, I could see that becoming a regular thing. Okay. First to sell this junk.
Loktar!
Alright, sell this, this, and this. There we go.
Go with honor. Loktar.
I will take the cape.
Dabu.
Dabu to you too. Zug zug Dabu Loktar.
Alhal.
Zaretha has been sending novices like you to call the numbers of the creatures in the cave. I think it'd be good for you to gain some experience by assisting her.
Victory!
Is she in the cave? I guess. Ah, son of a... Lazbis.
Zug, zug.
strength.
Speak, friend.
Well. Firebolt, blood pact.
May your blades never dull.
Well, I need to go and kill some stuff to get more stuff. That's a given.
Strength and honor.
Guess I'm stuck with the daggers for now until I go to all the cities and buy the things.
Go forth to victory.
Is there no more quests? What happened to the quest where you bonk the peons on the head? Sucks. Miss that quest. I want that quest. It's a good quest. To the north and the west. Which is here. Which is the cave. You gotta appreciate the slowness of it. I believe they got rid of that quest. Unless it's like somewhere else, like it's more sure it's the exit, in which case I probably should head towards the exit, but I'm right, you guys are. Eh, at least I'll get money out of this. That dagger did the trick. It's better. All right, I will accept. Oof. I have the money now to get the. Why not? I will re-enter later. Go, my child. Smite them with your little fire bolts. There we are. Very nice. There used to be a quest that was on this ridge. I feel like there was. Well, I'd like to kill like a super scorpid. There's the music that's nostalgic. I really need to start following their like orchestra on Spotify. Because clearly iTunes won't do it. There he is. There's the peon, dude. There's the foreman. Okay. All right. Okay, I'll keep all that. Yeah, alright.
What do you need? Go forth to victory.
Yeah, let's smack some lazy peons. I like this quest. I really like this quest, actually. It's one of my favorites.
Strength and honor. Daboo.
Let's go get good gloves. And then go smack some guys. Probably buy some more water just in case. Definitely.
What are you looking for? Safe.
Glory to the Horde.
There we go.
Farewell.
I'll just be hanging out on Kalimdor. I don't need to do the Eastern Kingdoms. Released. I don't think I will. Ooh, there he is. He's asleepin'. He's gonna get a big old thwack to the face.
Okay.
There you go. You get back to work. Doing his job. Oh! Oh, you lazy peon.
I can do that.
You better get back to work, you lazy peon. I love this quest. Okay, I don't see a peon over there. Let us go north. See if this guy's still working, or... Oh, no, he's not. He's going down to sleep. Gotta smack him again. He's being extremely lazy.
Okey-dokey.
There you go. That teaches you, buddy. Get back and do what you do. Go chop that wood. Ugh, wrong throat. Ugh. That hurt. Yeah? Oh, okay. Ugh. Oh, look at him. There we go.
I can do that.
Caught you in the act. Don't be doing that. Alright, where's the next one? He's good. Ah, there we go. Alright. There you go. All of them have been woken up for the most part. Let's go take care of this. Oh, good. Someone's cleared the entrance a bit. Go get him.
Oh.
We're gonna release you. You cheeky little fucker. This is your punishment. I'm a warlock. That's what we do. Put my imp hand on this. So there we go. Oh, now you're just speaking to your buddies, huh? Alright, I'm going. Stop yelling, he says. Resistance is a thing. It's an old game. I'm not saying it's bad. It's definitely something I don't really consider in today's contemporary WoWscape. Nice and easy. There we are. I really gotta be more on top of this. I keep forgetting that assist isn't a thing in this version of the game. Okay. go. It's as easy as porting right back out. Hooray. I love the Hearthstone. Ah, good. A glass of water in the beginning of the morning. How nice.
McGraw.
Okay, bring it to Foreman's guy's drill. I left it in the chamber with the waterfalls. My pig has a spell on it so you can see it in the dark. Okay.
Look, Tom.
Sell the stuff. Sell the stuff.
Daboo.
Sinjin Village. There we go. Seeing all the rewards.
Go forth to victory. Thrallhall. For the Horde.
Yeah. Getting the extra stamina from my demons. Back into here. I feel like after we go in here, then we'll deal with the crazy Scorpid. I feel like that was either in Cataclysm or here. I just don't remember. It's been so long since I've done the orc/troll training area, man. And even then, when Cataclysm hit, the troll training area became the troll training area. Being the Sinjin Isles. Alchemy would be a good skill. Thank you. Oh, is there a warrior in here? Just for the charge. Yep, someone's fighting. Yeah, there he is. See, the way it used to work is there's like every 10 levels you get a new demon. So obviously, your initial demon is the imp. Then you get the Voidwalker at 10. At 20, you get the succubus. At 30, you get the Fellstalker, or the Fellkeeper. These guys are nothing compared to the player and stuff. But, and then, what's at 40? Here we go. Yeah, I think I'll go alchemy. Could have potions on hand, make it more survivable.
What do you need? Be safe.
Enchanting. Is there anyone else here? No. 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 No, is that it? Looks like that's it. Let's sell some stuff, get some extra stuff.
What can I do for you?
There we go.
Be safe.
It's gonna be nice getting talents though at 10.
Speak, friend. Strength.
Strength and honor.
Brawlhall.
Blood Pact and Firebolt in the Fire Shield at 4. Ah, okay.
May your blades never dull.
Cool. Go.
Sub.
And I'll put curses up here. That way it's easy to manage instead of my active spells. And then corruption will definitely go there. So probably we'll do immolate, then corruption, then shadow bolts until one of them gets done. Yeah. Nice. Cool. And there you go. Can't get that. Can do that. Put that right there. Alright, cool. Once I get to Senjin Isles, I'll do a little bit of stuff there, but then I'll have just a nice little teeny tiny stream. Cool. Hour long stream. Then get back to going what I'm doing on. Go make some breakfast. That's a good idea.
Loktar.
Go forth to victory. As it is, and I will grab that once I'm done here.
What you want?
Your report comes at a bad time. The Burning Blade is not seen here in Senjin, but the evil is seen on the coast in the Echo Isles. The Orcs are friends of the Trolls. Honorable friends. We want to help out the Orcs, but we need help too.
Okie dokie. Relax. Later, Elomon. See ya later. Relax. You be careful, man.
Greetings, man. Later.
Do you be feeling well?
What you be craving?
How you doing, man?
Yeah, I'll do herbalism, and I'll do alchemy. Why not? It's a good one. And moneymakers.
Greetings, man. Stay away from the voodoo.
There we go. I think it's K. Skills. Oh, wait. There it was. There we go.
What be on your mind?
The only teacher?
How you do it, man?
Yeah, you got a text.
Spirits be with you, man.
You get some flasks. Yeah, there you go. Trade
you supplies. Come get the voodoo.
All right.
Spirits be with you, man.
I knew this was a West Coast server. Alright, a solvent spirit. Take care of that first. Gotta kill some Makrura. I can do that. As long as I find some herbs. What's the Makrura dirt to the south? Might as well just check here. Your apprentice and vials of crawler mucus. You can find them. Any Makrura or crawler in Durotar, we shall speak again. Okay, so I'm gonna assume they're on the coast then. Get him! That damage over time, man. It's my favorite. Question is, where are the Makarura? Ah, there we go. Fisherman for fisherman training would be good.
What you want? Stay away from the voodoo.
Oh no, boss. I need a silver for that? Oh, ridiculous. So begins the grind. There's one. Genuine surprise, friend, that you stayed on as long as you have. Just listen to me ramble on about nothing. That earth root is so just in my face. teaspoon and silver leaf. Teaspoon and silver leaf. At least I'm level 6 now. That's good, I suppose. Good to have a conversation in an MMORPG. Oh, there we go. There's one. Maybe there'll be some good herbs on the islands. So I don't die of drowning. What's it called? Oh, silver leaf. Defend me! Attack! Nice. I got a big honking sword to be able to sell. That's actually really nice.
I'm out of range. It's too charging.
Very thankful for my demon. Very thankful for that. That's so good that it's just taking all the damage. And oh shoot. Yeah, just get him. Go. Found some peace bloom. Nice. It'd be nice to make a couple potions so I don't just die automatically. Alright, well this is clearly the village where Zalazane's in, so I'm gonna avoid that for now. Head back into the water. I'm probably get my last pelt. Crabs are awesome. Everything's turning into a crab eventually. You Pishtosh. Thank you. There we go. No more Makura needed. I just need the crawler pool. And one more fur. Maybe some more herbs. There's one. That does that. Get back to the coast. Just keep swimming. There's a downside to that? Healing goes down by oh man. That is bad. Man, what's with the sparsity of herbs here? Just want to get myself some peace bloom and some silver veil. Silver vein? Silver vein. Silver leaf. So I can make me some pots. Need some potions. Okay, cool. Two more.
Oh,
to get my stats back up. Finally, back to the village. Oh wow, we've been going a good amount.
You come get the voodoo. Be seen. Spirits be with
you. Yes! Money! My favorite reward from quests other than gear!
How you doing, man? To meet
you. What you looking for? I'll be seeing ya. How you doing, man? Stay away from the.
What you looking for?
I don't have that much. Can buy that.
Stay away from the voodoo.
Better head north to Razor Hill. Once I level enough and get some more spells, teach this dingo, this idiot, how to do this thing. Get going. Hopefully, I find some more herbs. Though I will quickly grab that, fishing training. That'd be good. Once I get to Razor Hill, set that to be my home, then I will be pretty good. Pretty good indeed. What's going on with my phone here? Go back into the realm of the living.
Talk to me later.
Grab me a fishing pole, give me some bags. Get out. Oh, right, back in this game, there's like bags for specific materials. Oh my gosh. What a concept. Not bad.
Come get the voodoo.
What you want?
spirits be with you, man. Hello, man. Spirits be with you, man.
I can do that. It's definitely within my range. And we'll take care of that, and then we'll head up. More Earthroot. Really get mad if there's only being Earthroot. And the only place I seem to be able to get it is over there. Which means my herbalism isn't going to go up anytime soon. More dang Earthroot. Not so happy I am. No. One. Oh yay, level up, nice.
Thank you.
Money, 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 money. No herbs, but money. No herbs, but money. And ore. A lot of ore.
It's too far away.
We'll take that though. That is a good thing to get. Description doesn't even exist yet. Getting a lot of linen cloth though. It's gonna make first aid doing pretty good. Battered chest.
That spell isn't ready yet.
It's gonna be nice to get mana potions too. Derpy ass centaur. There you go.
Thank you.
There is. There's some silver leaf. Yay! I found something! Fantastic! That's great! Ascorbid sting is actually a very good ingredient for something. Yay! We will make one more. Okay. Yeah! The excitement of finding a plant. And another one! Nice. I don't like that there's a double cover of those scorpids right next to it. That kind of. Oh well, there you go.
It's too far away. Charging.
Yes! Yes! More flowers! I want to collect the flowers!
Talk to me. We'll be seeing ya.
Don't be shy. Bye-bye now.
Me got the good stuff, man. Later.
Don't be shy.
Might as well.
Be seeing ya.
Well, looks like we are going to be in the 2-hour range. We're a little under, which I'm happy about. I'm surprised I'm still not hungry. There you go.
McGraw, strength.
There we go. Nice little package. Some more herbs, which is always good. There we go. I'm finding these herbs though. There we go. So many potions. Let's see, strength, don't need that, but definitely the defense is something to be good. It adds to armor. Whoa! Whoa! Stingers would be used to make poisons for rogues. That makes the most sense. There we go. A lot of peace bloom, which is cool. As long as I get that herbalism up, that's the important thing. There we go. A little bit closer to make it easier to find. Not too far, but everything's out of range.
Charging.
one herb over here, and then I can start getting that earth root. There. Unfortunate. Very unfortunate. Well, I'm sure I'll come upon some herb at some point, and then bing, bang, boom, it'll be good. Cool. Oh, there we go.
I need to get closer.
Go. Now, Earthroot is a possibility. I guess I can get it now.
What can I help you with? May your blades never dull. Rooktar for the Horde.
There we go.
What do you need? Brawl Hall. Go forth to victory. Rooktar. For the Horde. Strength and honor. For the Horde.
Hello, Mark.
Lokhtar. Sub-sug.
Okay, and... cooking.
Go with honor.
Might as well run to Orgrimmar, get that cooking, do some cooking, and then we'll just jump back here and we'll end the stream there. Or we'll go to Orgrimmar, get the cooking, and then be done with it. Luckily, I know I'm not going to be attacked here. That's what we do that quest. Harpies. Oh my gosh. Classic Orgrimmar. Oof. Tracking it. Oh, I feel hungry. Once I get to Orgrimmar, I think I'm gonna... No. I can get to it.
Look, run.
Look, Tom. String.
Oh my gosh. So much nostalgia. It's Frostwolf week. It's Alterac Valley.
Me got the good stuff, man. You be careful, man.
Spirits be with you, man.
Look, Tom. May your blades never dull.
Zug-zug. Farewell. What can I help you with? Dabu.
Well, I learned how to cook, so that's good.
Greetings, man. You be careful, man.
Might as well go see what the warlocks are up to down in the Cleft of Shadows. Or I could go visit Thrall and look at Manoroth's giant corpse.
Strength and honor. May your blades never dull.
What be on your mind?
What you want?
Be seeing ya.
What are you looking for?
Blood and thunder.
McGraw.
I don't have enough money.
Oof.
Be safe.
said better be good. Remember,
how you doing, patience, man?
Discipline.
Be seeing ya.
Strength and honor.
Loktar! Mokgraw! Strength!
How can Old Forging help you?
Speak, friend. Loktar, friend. What is it you wish?
Back when the orcs were led by shaman, not by a warrior, then a shadow hunter who then died after an expansion, and then an undead lady, and now they have a council.
Thrallhall, what do you need? May your blades never dull.
Blood and thunder for the Horde!
Well, my trainers have to be somewhere down here. There they are. It's gotta be.
Blood and thunder, Dabu.
Zug Zug.
Well, then I'm gonna end it here, actually. Yeah, that's a good way to end it. Alright, if you like that, give me a follow. Check out my social medias! Accounts! I'm the Wagonmeister. This has been a chill stream where I didn't do much of anything but just play some stuff. Alright, and with that, I will see you in the next stream.